Leeds have the ball in midfield. Forshaw through, it goes to Harrison. And then played a great ball into Dallas. Dallas in space! Yes. Stuart Dallas scores for Leeds United! What a move that is!
Bar just outside the penalty area, comes back in for the return pass, and Mellier catches the ball on Stuart Dallas.
Side of the box, comes out to the edge of the area, and it's in from Stuart Dallas. It takes an deflection on its way.
Dallas has got one again, and Leeds are back in front.